and today I'm teaching you how to make slime with salt and shampoo. So first you will need
a bowl. I got a small bowl. Then you'll need some shampoo. Then you'll need some salt.
And a mixing tool.
And then you need your hairline fixed. Stop. And then a mixing tool. I got a fork, but I'm going to be using that. So you're going to get a cup. You're going to pour the shampoo in as much as you want, but I'm using that much. And now you're gonna pour some salt in. And now you're gonna go to my channel and subscribe now!
He's already on it, okay?
Now you're gonna get some salt. And pour a tiny.
About that much. And mix it. As you can probably see, it's already becoming slimy. And mix it. So I'm gonna fast forward this, so yeah.
Okay, guys, so if it doesn't hurt, you want to add
Thomas, his hair looks like this.
A little bit more salt.
His hair looks like
or a little
Thomas,
bit of more shampoo.
First of all, his hair looks like this.
I'm going to add a little bit more shampoo. I'll be right back.
His hair looks like it's an African booty scratcher.
On YouTube.
Oh, they're always messy.
Oh my God.
Show me your cousin playing basketball. Or scream.
Hey, Angie.
What the?
So if that doesn't work, you will want to put it in the freezer for 5 minutes. Because, like, mine's just like this.
Stop.
But I'm gonna fast forward it, so. Ooh, so close. Okay, back fast forward.
Okay, so that slime did not work. See you later.